GCM friends. It's Pi Day. Not that pie. I'm talking about pi. P-I. It's math. So pi is the ratio of a circumference of a circle to its diameter. Now you're probably wondering, well, what on earth does that mean? Well, a diameter on a circle is the measurement from here to here. So right across. And the circumference is the measurement around the circle. Now, a ratio is when we compare two numbers to see if they're bigger or smaller than another one. And with a circle, it's always pi, 3.14. And that's why we celebrate Pi Day on March 14th, because it's 314. 3.14. Now you're probably wondering, all this talk of pi, what is pi used for? Well, pi can be used for construction, for air travel, for space travel, for medicine, and even for quantum physics. So, one way that I like to learn about pi and remember pi is to use beads and a pipe cleaner. You simply stack the beads on the pipe cleaner for each number of pi. So 3 beads, then 1 bead, then 4. Well, pi is an infinite number, so you might not get to all of it, but that's how you can memorize some of the numbers of pi. So, I want to wish you all a very happy Pi Day! Take care, everybody!